All right, hey guys, this is the transfer part so that everybody can see. We've got our image cut out. We're leaving space on the paper for it. And then just a nice easy coat on the rock. Okay, so we also coated the paper. And then gently applying it. All right, so we've got it on. Next, he's gonna take a paper towel. This just lets us smooth everything out a little bit better. Gotta get it dabbed all over. Remember that this is only the first layer, and then we have to let it dry for a bit, and then sometimes we have to do one or two more.